staying in your groove. So this is a continuation of the last video that I did called Finding Your Groove. And staying in your groove is another very important part of the work process, of the building process. And I actually think that this part of it is harder than finding your groove. See, finding your groove to me is, I wouldn't say easy, but once you find that spark, it's easy to start, you know, planning step one, step two, and actually going through the motions of getting your, whatever it is, started. But staying in your groove is tough because along the way, you might lose that spark, which is natural for anything that you do. You're not going to always feel 100% up to par or 100% into whatever it is the task is for the day. So what you have to do is create a schedule for yourself to stay in your groove, because if you're going just based off emotion, you're not, quite frankly, you're not going to be consistent. And I talked about that in another video, how consistency is key. So if you're basing all of your moves off of your emotions and how you feel for the day, there's no way that you're going to be consistent, because we're human. You know, we're human and we don't always feel the same every day. We don't always feel 100% positive every day. So what you got to do is sometimes, even if you don't feel good, force yourself to do the things that you know you need to do in order to achieve what you want to achieve. So staying in your groove, for me, the best way that I do it is I just pick a time and say, on this day, I'm going to do this. And then regardless of how I feel, I just zone out and go do that thing. Like, for example, this video right now, I'm not 100% feeling like doing the video right now, but I know that if I do this video, what it's going to allow me to do is, one, feel good about myself that I got the video done, and two, I'm able to schedule it out so that I know that, all right, I got that done, it's going to be posted on this day, on to the next thing. And that on to the next thing feeling is that good feeling of momentum that you need in order to stay in your groove. And again, I mentioned feeling. So even though I say that you're not always going to be feeling like doing it, the feelings are important. If you can get something done when you don't feel like doing it, once you get it done, you feel good that you got it done. So that pushes you to do the next thing. So stay in your groove, always keep that in mind. And that's the only way to keep on giving that consistency that you need in order to achieve the goals that you set for yourself. Peace.